There's an adage in politics that if you want a friend in politics, you should get a dog. So today we're getting several of them.
8 of them, canines, who are graduating after a 10-week training program to keep contraband out of state prisons.
Just like on the streets, it's important to keep contraband out of the state facilities to protect the staff and the officers that work there, as well as the inmates.
Maryland has one of the most respected canine units in the country, and the numbers can prove it.
Over the last 2 fiscal years, the canines have sniffed for and found almost 1,300 pieces of contraband, including 254 cell phones.
The O'Malley administration has increased canine budget spending by 23% since 2007. That's allowed them to bring in even more dogs and handlers and to focus on training, technology, and intelligence gathering. The payoff? Prison violence has declined in the years since the funding increased.
60% reduction in serious inmate on staff assaults being the one that I'm watching most closely.
During the ceremony, the dogs put their skills on display, successfully detecting drugs and a cell phone.
Effort. It's just very slight.
And now these four-legged members of the force are ready to get to work.
We're definitely excited about these new dogs hitting the field and the graduates completing their training program and joining the ranks throughout the state.
In Jessup, I'm Margo Shear for CNS TV.